I was to a presentation of the illustration of Nikola Rainov in the Sofia City Gallery, and there I heard something that made impression for me, and it's that if there is no style, there is no art at all. And the most significant thing is to work on your style, because it's the thing that is it differs you from all the other artists. And that's why I think that it's really important to develop your style and to develop what you're doing. And me myself, I don't think myself as classical artist, because classical artists, they express themselves, which is okay, which is cool. But expressing yourself and working with the environment, it's working on a different level. And it's working also to know that you can use something to express different ideas. For example, classical artists, they can buy a canvas, and for me, canvas doesn't have value. It doesn't have personality. And the place, it has personality. Spaces that you're painting on, they have personalities. It gives you the opportunity to work responsible with the environment. Because you know that if you know something more about the place you're painting on, you can develop more the ideas, and you can express yourself better in a way that communicates with the place. For example, if you're doing a mural in Pravets, Bulgaria, you know that Jonathan Asov was born there, and you can express the box, the same box on the wall, to make it as monitor of a personal computer.